Oh, that sounds creepy. Where are you, the dead man? Yikes. Wow. Okay, part two. This is C4 Smart Energy Freedom. Freedomize. Smart Brain. Zero Sugar. INNOVAT. Break the rules, change the game, and outsmart the competition. Tap into the limit power, limitless power of your mind. Unleash your inner Einstein. NOINNOVAT. Made from ferment, ferment, green tea leaves. This natural derived caffeine deliver anytime energy and alertness. CoGNIZIN. It's patent. CITICOLINE. Designed to support mental focus, attention to recall. 18 plus. Recommend for adults over 18 who want anytime energy to dominate life. Zero sugar, zero calories, 200 caffeine. And zero everything protein. Nutribullet, Austin, Texas. www.celucor.com. Okay, there we go. Right, Jared Bitches. Thank you, that means a lot to me. I appreciate it. And was it for exclusive, this would have happened. So YouTube is YouTube on the 18 style only. Check out his eBay, website, Instagram, links down below. I have the heat blanket on, regular blanket, the stove on. Gonna be in trouble. I'm gonna be, yeah. Wind, windy, fog, foggy, cloud, cloudy. It's been cloudy, cold, rainy, and all that. So let's go with weather report, weather bug on the Nexus 5 smartphone for owner right now. Okay, 39 feel like 32, cloudy. So I just like put the stove on. Precipitation today, 0.33 inches. Monthly 1.11 inches. Most near one. UV green 1 low, wear sunglasses. Pollen, orange, 9, medium, high. Predominant pollen, cedar, / Jupiter, J-U-N-I-P-R, maple, elm. Today, condition, concentration of pollen grains. I guess that'd be for Friday. Early is 9.68 inches. observation. So far today, high 43, low 37. Yesterday, high 54, low 39. Average high 55, low 37. Dew point 37 degrees, humidity 100%. So no high and low. Pressure 30.4 inches, high 30.43 inches, low 30.28 inches. Sun and moon. Sunrise 7:05 in the morning. Sunset 7 p.m. The moon WANIGGIBBOES. Now I gotta worry about the description for the poem. The 10 days, March 14th through March 23rd. Tonight, low 34, 50% chance of rain. Sunday, high 45, low 36, partly sunny. Monday, high 49, low 42, 40% chance of rain. Day and night. Tuesday, high 54, low 40, mostly cloudy. Wednesday, high 52, low 52, 60% chance of rain. Wednesday, picture emoji icon, cloudy, 60%, 5 raindrops. Wednesday day, description rain, likely highs in the lower 50s, chance of rain, 60%. Wednesday, picture emoji icon, night, cloud, 60%, 5 raindrops. Wednesday night, description rain, likely near steady temperatures and upper 40s, chance of rain, 60%. Thursday, high 66, low 58, 80% chance of storms. Thursday, picture emoji icon, a little sun, 8%, and thunder. It would be the thunderstorm. 8% chance of thunderstorm icon. So, Thursday day description. Warmer, rain showers, and chance of thunderstorms. High in the mid-60s, chance of precipitation, 80%. Thursday night, picture mode icon, thunderstorm. No, the icon. So, Thursday night description, right? Warmer showers and chance of thunderstorms near steady temperatures and a low 60 chance of precipitation, 90%. Friday, high 60, low 35, 50% chance of rain showers. Day, nothing at night. Saturday, high 44, low 30, mostly cloudy. Next Sunday, high 48, low 39, partly cloudy. And next Monday, high 53, low 46, mostly cloudy. So Monday, March 23rd, picture emoji icon, night cloud 50%, 5 raindrops. Monday, March 23rd, night description, mostly cloudy with a chance of rain, chance of precipitation 40%, low temperatures around 46 degrees, viewpoint will be around 46 degrees with an average humidity of 87%. Winds will be 50 miles per hour from the south. So, YouTube is YouTube, we comment down below how's your weather. YouTube is YouTube, we comment down below how's your big plans this weekend, how's your weekend so far. Okay, there we go. Let's go with in the sand. Who knows? Coronavirus, CO, CO, RNA. been banned on travel. Trump tests negative. What's in the coronavirus? Once in the coronavirus, he will amend response package. Spain to go on nationwide lockdowns. Coronavirus to news to stay informed. Advice to stay safe. Microsoft news. C4 Smart Energy. 18 years old. Don't energy drink. Time to caffeine. You know that. Freedom lines, red, white, and blue, bomb pop, circle, and rocket ship, and all that. Last year, 2019, 50 years anniversary of the moon landing, Apollo raised RAZ energy drink, thinking it's all coming, 3D. Libri Pop, C4 Ultimate Snow, Arctic Snow Cone, C4 Original Frozen Bombsicle, New America. I wish I could do that. I probably got an order on the website or Amazon, I need to do PayPal. And Bucket Pop. Okay. Groceries fail to keep up with demands as coronavirus pandemic spreads to May. Use FC events in Brazil to proceed in the Olympic Stadium. He has 17,700 bottles of hand sanitizers in order to sell them. Silicon Valley was first to send workers home. It's been messy. I'm gonna look at something. The greatest TV finales of it. Stop feeding your dog. These 5 human tears. Videos can be. Videos will be live. Copyright on this. Sears kit home still standing today with pictures. Crazy. Sports. Our satellite games are with benefits stadium workers. And the stars share updates after a positive test. So the Trump administration's travel coronavirus response to me. SNL characters and sketches. Chris Farley. And David Spade. NCAA built tournament safety net of nearly 400 million. Let's spin it. Meditation is relaxing. Relaxing. Stay up, nursing. An INMATE English Mount Silver Virus Hit Nursing Home. BALLOW tracking the movements that I'll learn in this kids. Analyze. Virus up 10 to 7, 21 from test Trump's INBINCIBILR21. Spain become Malay's epic center of coronavirus pneumonia after a faulty response. Campaign Biden has not been tested. Coronavirus. 3 U.S. troops wounded in rocket attack on Iraq base, official says. Let's get a Google News. Trump said he was tested for coronavirus pneumonia as White House began checking visitors for fevers. Trump tested negative for coronavirus pneumonia. Member of press corps turned away after temperature check at White House. Coronavirus pneumonia was Trump's greatest weakness to him. All BATURA for coronavirus, PLRNA make pain shaking go extinct after thousands of years, Trump and others wonder. America has learned a lot about Trump during coronavirus crisis, PLRNA. On a Saturday night, let's just go tackle that. YouTube is a YouTube one. There's 3 things you need to do. Get a Google account, YouTube account, Gmail account. Subscribe to SS Film and click notifications bell. And he does a great job talking about the coronavirus. Spain goes on nationwide lockdown as coronavirus CORONA cases surge. Rocket attack hit base housing American troops in Iraq, officials say. American troops wounded in new Iraqi rocket attack. analyze. Iraq base hosting US led coalition troops hit by rocket. Fresh rocket attack wounds international troops in Iraq, potentially deepening US Iran tensions. So coronavirus, Trump's Balch, BOTCHED response plan. Trump administration announced new restrictions to stem coronavirus, spread in DC, nightly news. Trump administration to extend European travel ban to include UK and Iran. Ireland, so that's what they need to be looking on. Europe become new coronavirus, Sierra Leone Epic Center. Not bad this. The US should call NATO to action and defend Europe against coronavirus, Sierra Leone live updates, Trump says. He's been tested and extends travel ban to Britain and Ireland. Coronavirus, COVID-19 travel present. Trump has considered domestic travel restrictions in UK to the Italians and lockdown bailout. BALADS from balconies. Maybe that. I like our ballots. From balconies as police patrol the streets and room. Italians are singing songs from their windows to boost morale during coronavirus lockdown. Quarantine. Italians sing their hearts out, it's beautiful. Italians clap at their balconies to thank medical staff and coronavirus lockdown Italians break out in songs and coronavirus lockdowns. House easily passes sweeping coronavirus aid package Pelosi passed virus response bill, filling vacuum left by Trump. House okay, coronavirus, relief bill, after urging from Trump and 363-40 vote. BITTRLY divide the House has done the right thing to address the coronavirus COVID-19 crisis. Pelosi? Pelosi and Could be somebody else. BYRNE is Alabama only. No vote on coronavirus bill. COVID-19. House passes coronavirus COVID-19. Leave bill sending it to Senate. The MODESTOB coronavirus CONA update Californians adjusting to say emergency tax deadline extend. SMERCONISH here's how my coronavirus CONA approach has changed. Virginia governor announced state first death from coronavirus here on May. An update, Virginia reports first death from coronavirus here on May. D.C. officials await from the emergency evacuation. Florida, Illinois, Virginia, and Washington. We've got a monster that's looming. West Virginia is the last state without a coronavirus case. CRNA. West Virginia, a state with no positive COVID-19 test. ALAN KURDI KRAFFIC KRS behind Syrian toddlers drowning deaths. Find a moment of joy in this moment of anxiety. Coronavirus, CRNA, WHAN, Doctor celebrate closure of Black Temporary hospital after dramatic fall in cases in China. China now have more reported cases of coronavirus here on me. Reporting on coronavirus here on me. Fears is almost as great as threat as disease. Five rips, Chinese officials pushing BOGUS. Theory, the U.S. Army brought coronavirus to China, COVID-19. Dang, that's just bogus. France go on lockdown with all non-essential public location to close tonight. And still close all restaurants, cafes, cinemas, and clubs due to coronavirus here. Parents close restaurants, cafes, movie theaters, and other non-essential shops to fight coronavirus here. Parents order. France coronavirus here. MACRON. Force new restrictions at cab shops and restaurant closures. Coronavirus, CRNA, DOD, suspended treatment. Medical travel. Military, civilians, personnel, business insiders. Pentagon halts domestic travels for military due to coronavirus. Pentagon Japan goes on lockdown and bans all domestic travel for service members. With military halting. Coronavirus to May stand reports 1,500 new cases of 2021. Okay, let's go with US News. MOMENTUM builds for NYC teachers sick out. MUTIN Y over DEB. LASO FAS refused to close schools. DEB LASIO refused to shutter NYC schools over coronavirus COMA despite union pressure. We are New York teachers closing schools. Coronavirus COMA, New York, live updates for deaths with reporting. For the love of God, make me close NYC schools. And awaiting results of coronavirus DNA test at Washington. Quarantine hotel and no security guards. Free testing, pay sick leave, food relief. What's in the new coronavirus bill, COMA? Trump is stepping up. Pussy work to ensure House has coronavirus COMA economic aid. The disagreement over abortion slate coronavirus COMA putting talks. Healthcare stocks are surging after Trump's coronavirus COMA conference. Coronavirus COMA updates live. Trump reached a deal with Democrats as cases mount. AOC rips coronavirus COMA relief bill as completely INSUFFICIENT calls for cash infusion reimbursing students. 18 new COVID 19 cases now bring total to 64, including first downstate positive. Governor JBPRITCKO.
Let's be my governor. Please. Oh no.
Once we have Trump can't hold briefing on coronavirus COMA freedom. Georgia postponed presidential primary due to coronavirus COMA. Georgia to poop. Could the 2020 election be postponed only with great difficulty is why. Coronavirus Daily Trail Makers Coronavirus COMA Hampton Trail. First coronavirus COMA test in New York. COVID 19 is keeping kids out of school. Here are fun things you can do with them. 26 confirm Ohio coronavirus RNA cases. Governor DEWIN Saturday briefing. Need child care during coronavirus RNA shutdown starts here, but plans to call to Riverside. Georgia, giving permission to help determine home sale on cruise ship passengers. Okay.
Lot of news, lot of news.
So what up?
What's going on?
PlayStation 3 college football. I beat Baylor. They own four. I'm 4-0. That'd be Virginia. So they 3-1. Next up, Virginia Tech, 3 hours. We mentioned the redemption. They beat us last season. I guess it was a mess up kick with the sophomore, Goodard. Because last year, freshman year, first year, also last season, Wake Forest, Tennessee Volunteers, North Carolina might have been like the same kick. So Smith's injured. Yeah. Number 13, speed 99. He will either be injured still a while, be back next week, should of it, or injured for a while or play with him. Campbell. Number 80, speed 95. The starter doing his thing. I think Junior could he sign. 45 Pearson. B94 was 93 more rewarded. Well, he had two touchdowns and one game and another game. Three touchdowns. He's doing his thing. So he's a senior. AB signed triple option quarterback. You know, kick return and punt return. That's what he is. Almost did a touchdown too. Him four, because he's a lot. American Idol, only oriented DGS and stuff. We're getting fucked and we got talent back to front office. Some good stuff's the best. So, yeah. Let's promote. Promote. So, YouTube will need to be $18 only. Wait. Have a PlayStation Networks, PlayStation Network account, PlayStation 4, unrated, the real version, the real deal. They go there. Each of you won't be disappointed. Each of you will recommend it. You can receive a chicken. Don't be disappointed. YouTube is chicken. Don't be disappointed. YouTube is chicken. We regret it. YouTube is chicken. You need to be doing it, recommend it, you won't be disappointed. There we go. So, like, the Purge horror movies. horror movies turned to horror TV shows. HE High Definition Blu-ray. The Purge Season 1 and 2. Season Pass. And like the same thing with Doom. DC Doom Patrol. My dad and I, we agreed that, you know, can't get no more streaming. I said, I went on their website, I think it's $7.99 plus tax every month. And as they said, they'll talk about the streaming, the top three, of course, they'll give a nice shot to pick the fuck. Disney Plus, Star Wars, Mandalorian, Netflix, Stranger Things, and number three, DC Titans. A moment of truth. Gonna see if like Netflix get Monday. So yeah. And I do Disney Plus, $6.99 every month. MTD do $12.90 every month. Yeah, it makes sense for around there, okay, so Fairy Tale, get it, understand it. So you get Hulu Plus, they don't have cable, satellite. So, should also tell my older sister, pay for that. HBO Now or Go. Be asked to access my dad's phones and don't pay for Netflix and iTunes. So yeah. ESPN Plus and Natural Geographic if we want something like that. So yeah. YouTubers, YouTube land. Gotta be 18 dots only. Unrated, the real version went there, go there. Small percent minority will read the book. Wolf Creek is based on a book. Kind of like Wolf Creek 1 and 2, HEI definition, unrated. Like, horror movies turn to horror TV shows like Australia. Like, Australia horror movies for horror movies. So HD High Definition Blu-ray, Wolf Creek Season 1 and 2, here's a pass. YouTubers need to have Wolf Creek 1 DVD unrated on Amazon for years. So YouTubers need to run the 18 stops almost. Go here, I attend to the movie section and see if that you can get Wolf Creek 1 unrated HD high definition Blu-ray. So yeah. Monday through Friday, days 2 p.m. Central, 3 p.m. Eastern, 12 p.m. Pacific, NBC. YouTube is YouTube Monday, NBA, 18 stops only. Legacy 3 renewed for this year, 2020. Fall, September, October, and November. Probably October, November. So, sorry, Paul J's for MTD, Jim Rickowski, Chris. Yeah, I'm gonna bang bang again. I gotta do the voice. So, Legacy Season 2, CW. Thursday night, 8 p.m. Central, 9 p.m. Eastern, and 6 p.m. Pacific. You can review it to the NBA Thoughts Only. America Got Talent, tomorrow night, Sunday night, ABC, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific, 2 big hours, auditions, and we have the judges, Leon Richie, Katy Perry, Luke Bryan, the host, Ryan Seacrest. YouTube is going to make a number one. That's going to be very interesting. I just wonder what's going to happen with American Idol. America Got Talent puts coming to May. We honor and TV show. So very, very interesting. So what up, YouTube? Is it YouTube land? Any extra stuff? I don't know. There's not going to be extra stuff. So, I'm probably going to eat chili pea butter sugar sandwich mix at 10. Drink Great Value water, butter bread, and Great Value brownie pie. I'm using Great Value salted crackers, but unsalted. So, yeah. So, exclusive energy drinks will come Monday. You know, see about what I'm gonna do with Buck Up, Kill OJ, plus me orange juice. Did I do that title on an energy drink show? Will it be any good or not? You know, waiting for him, you know, let me know about Raze, R-A-Z-E, Energy and Dreams, ATT Zoth Only, of course. Baja Lime. I want to try that, see if that's any good. Monster Cuban Lime. That is a good name. Coke, rum, whiskey, Bud Light, lime, stuff like that. Coke Jets. Stuff like that. So, what we got here? So, YouTube and YouTube Land, number one food product reviewer. How's your game? Subscribe, click notification bell. So, I'm going to try to sketch one him. Their favorite honey bun, Little Debbie. And they did tons of video, you know, honey, loving some honey buns a long time ago. What the cheesecake indeed. TBC, yeah. Bucket list is Junior Cheesecakes at GME the Bakery. Come on. So he loved it so long time of cheesecakes, right? Edward's cheesecakes I need to try. I'll grab my grandpa. Ugh. You know, a challenge of lemon meringue pie. Can't ever earth, but be the second one. Of course, if I gave it, it won't be like the grandma's one, because that's Edwards. You know, the company of the cheesecake I need to try, and try Edwards S'mores. I want to try that and pumpkin cream pie. I wonder if I could do s'mores summer or winter. I don't know if I ever saw that foil on Walmart. But pumpkin pumpkin cream, you know, pumpkin cream pie, you know, but you don't got to put it up. So, yeah. And the cheesecake, you know, Walmart aisle. And, but yeah, but what, you know, Walmart and the bakery aisle, Oreo cheesecake, then you have the Oreo pie crust in there too. So Junior cheesecakes, you know, they said pumpkin crazy. 2019, last year, 50th anniversary of moon landing. Zero gravity. Decayed air quality blizzard. Blue, the sprinkles, kind of candy Oreo. That's time seconds for the port. Kick ass. But number one energy drink product reviewer, TPX reviews over cotton candy, you know. My favorite cotton candy is Monster Rain, Caramel King, cotton candy, each review to my new baby. My only energy drink. Faygo. Cotton candy, soda, shirt. The 2019 last year. Deaky Dairy Queen by Blizzard's Apache Kids. So guys, good important podcast. So, you know, Oreo crazy. Sour Batch. I mean, Sour Patch Kids crazy, cotton candy crazy, brownie crazy, peanut butter crazy, marshmallow crazy, Peeps crazy. So the challenge, and we're gonna go with Lee's challenge, MTD. Lee's challenge, right? And to be born, you gotta be also. See, four smart energy, freedom ice, red, white, and blue. Bomb. So popsicles, rockets, and stuff like that, you know what I mean? I mentioned that earlier in the show because of what it tastes like. And you can be born, it's also. We got last year, 2019, you know, 58th anniversary, moon landing. Raid R-E-Z-E, Apollo, C4 original, frozen bomb sinkhole, C4 ultimate, Arctic snow cone, Beyond Raw lit snow cone, America, I think it might be called Red Wine Boom, I'm gonna try that, and probably get it on the website, eBay, PayPal, or Amazon. I'm gonna get that. So, 3D Liberty Pop. I think it just did one part. Probably do two parts. That was a great energy drink. Charles Prince, I like these, but boy, I do. Oh, yeah, one more. I think one more Buck Up Rocket Pop. Yeah. I've been a hit. I've been successful. But I haven't tried America, I say Red Wine Boom, I believe. I have caramel apple and all that. Very interesting. So yeah. So we got, yeah. We got Deaky Dairy Queen, Blizzard, Candy Cane, you know, Oreo hot chocolate, you know, we do. We got Great Value Peppermint. Holiday peppermint pie and Great Value peanut butter cream pie. We have Great Value brownie pie, caramel walnuts, and probably with the pecan stuff in it, you know, the middle bottom, the one you put in an oven. You can pick a bun, you gotta be Dawson only energy drinks, geek beer, root beer, balls, Balls in the Bottle versus Faber Root Beer is Natural Gamer in Kentucky, number one food part of the beer. Subscribe, click the notification bell. It's Scream America. It's Scream Full Throttle. You know, Nas Charred Citrus versus Full Throttle. You know, it tastes like Full Throttle. Smell like Full Throttle, tastes like Full Throttle, look like Full Throttle. The bottle, the can, yellow, gold, black. Beyond Raw Lit, Cherry Bomb, first, Lost Cherry Out, and Ocean Spray, Cranberry, Cherry Tastes Like Boom. You have Tidbits Review, the number one food, number one energy drink beer. Subscribe to my first box. Some lemon ice, Beyond Raw Lip, lemon ice. Oh yeah, do anything. Tastes like, you know, Monster Citron. Monster Ultra Citron. That's one of my favorite cereal. Down to Game Feel Lemon. Then you have Monster Rain Inferno Red Dragon. It's like Fruit Punch. Nods Fruit Punch. Nods Rowdy. And Buck Up Blood Rays. Either R-A-Z or R-A-Z-Z. Then we have Rays. Ray. No. We had Buck Up Wild Orchard versus Bubble Berry. Rockstar Superstar Bubble Berry. Then we have Rage R-A-Z Sour Gummy Worms versus C4 Electric Smart Energy Electric Tower. I didn't know it did three parts. I got another can in there too. It's good. Some. Versus C4 Ultimate Power Batch Breaks. So let's talk about Zovie and her batches and all that. So we're from Holum or no. A piece of shit. No acid cleanse, but they killed it too. So. But landed murder of our family. French Revolution, behead of our family. My country, United States, America, then murder of our family. So, World War II times. But landed court. You know, killed his people, no, that's what I'm. But World War II times, Stalin, and the leader of Italy, you know, Mussolini, you know, like Hitler or worse, you know. Given killed their people, they did ask us, claimed this job. Jewish people wouldn't be shot for this, but, you know. Killed other people. So, yeah, Putin, you know, somebody's been launching the dick up. You know, Democrats will obviously use they do that credit. Get it called as a crime. Crush. Yeah. So, my dad said, you know, Afghanistan forgot to take place. No resource. Minerals and oil. Yeah. Yeah, country. Full of landmines, you're blown up, and mines, caves, rocks, and mountains, you know. Oil pins, poppy seeds, and Sunni Muslim terrorist groups. Yeah, Taliban, Al-Qaeda, and Isaac, Bridger England, NBC News said the real leader of Isaac is telling this out. Oh, we're burnt out. I got the gun. Piece of shit. So, you know, what the tattoos right of all this, you know, Russia, Moscow, Putin wanting to be the Soviet, invade and crush Georgia and Ukraine, shot down Ukraine, shot down the Malaysian airplane on purpose, dead bodies on Sabre train, Obama is a president, Putin and Obama hate each other, then want the FBI, black box, and investigation. People said, great question, forget about the first Malaysia airplane. Disappeared, my dad said, ocean horror movie. You know, human beings can't go there, yeah. Robots to explore and investigate it. And conspiracy series, Atlantis down there. Lower scissors, and what about the South Korea missing airplane building trying not to, hell yeah, I don't believe that's weird. I never want to, you know, accept, you know, she had multiple terrorists, you know. They have, you know, Assad said there was a terrorist act, you know, he, you know, occupied, still occupied Lebanon, you know, and been years, you know. So, Assad, you know, said terrorist act, Al-Qaeda did it, but it's a political assassination. He did it, Kurds. And Ed said Iran is dumbasses. Two missiles in a wrong plane, you know, who's fucking screwed, you know, be Jewish people, Israel, Iraq, Sunni Muslims, Kurds, you know. And I want Iraq, Saudi Arabia, want control, be the big dog, be the power, in the middle, east. Then, they have Kurds too. So, I wonder if it works. So, yeah, my dad said, you know, nerve gas, mustard gas, nasty. Oh, it's Saddam and his older son did to northern Iraq and bombed the hell out of them because of Kurds. Saddam under Sunday irrelevant. Killed him. Piece of shit. Ruined hell. And Saddam old son. And who killed Saddam was Shiite Muslims. You know, they hate. You know, when they did that, how Shiite Muslims celebrate with the ball spike, you know, heavy sandy old deal. Go. Blood, self-torture, some information, and then a low catch out. What the fuck? We screwed the DJ. And me? So. So Americans, you know, trashing, you know, talking shit about America, the country, state of mind, the health care, you know. There's nothing good, economic, jobs, education, college, and stuff, the health, you know. It's no good, you know. Yeah, sod. They say sod in the hospital. You know, CBS did that, you know, talk about Google News, and I saw it at the hospital, saying, you know, the toddlers, the babies, and the kids and children.
What?
You know. He did that, you know. He targeted them. He would bomb the hell out of himself there in the rebels until Michael Jeff Catcher won. They said that's health. And we have, you know, chemical biological weapons, you know. Target elementary school kids, children again, you know, taking sand glue, you know, and crying and stuff like that, you know, we do. Chemical biological weapon. People made fun of Trump because he didn't like it. They said that's science, or that's education, or science classes. And what about the famous one, you know, warplane, extra large and large, you know, bullet shaped thing, you know. The, Sanders or something. That was one of the ones. Per evil. I'd imagine drop on their people. And people. You know, people said there's no good. I think there's good in most majority of people. People said not in China, not in Russia, Moscow, but bad in Russia, Moscow would be Putin, KGB, the spy program, Kremlin, the government, and the military. Not being just like in China, you trust me. You know, there are. So, yeah. And like most majority, Shiite Muslims, Sunni Muslims, Kurds Muslims, and Iranians, Middle Eastern Muslims, they're good people like you and me. And people said that fake news or the acts and wanna do a revolution and all that. Okay. So what to give to the Shiite Muslim terrorist groups, you know. Military gun. Hoopoo Jack, Supreme Leader, Clerk, Iotoa, Republican Guard, must be the military. Houdini, Yemen, Hezbollah, and Leader, Lebanon, Hamas, Palestine, outside the militia, go are in Iraq back and forth. Yeah, Assad. Yeah, occupy Lebanon, Syria. Yeah. Oh yeah, I forgot about, you know. Vulnerability, right? Vulnerability. You know. Those who Assad, you know, targets in his country, his people, the rebels, the Kurds, Kurd Muslims, you know, babies and toddlers and children, the kids, the teenagers, the pregnant women, females, you know, home. Poor welfare homeless, middle class taxpayers, you know, disability, disabled, the teachers, the workforce, you know, to the sick, the dying, people in the hospitals, nursing homes, you know, the veterans, senior citizens, elderly. Okay. People said the leader of Turkey is actually, you know, once Saddam and his old son died, they bombed northern Iraq as their Kurds, you know. He fought with Assad and like that. Assad said, Kurds in my country, and Kurds in Libya. And I don't know what's the deal going on now. It's like that. You know? Fuck the Kurds! You know? They're not Muslim. They're not human beings. They're nobody. They're a joke. They don't matter. You know? They're not human. Bomb after bomb, chemical weapons after chemical weapons, biological weapons after biological weapons. You know, we like, you know, the suffering human beings, you know how we do. You know, it's not relevant, it's not sexy, it's not newsworthy. You know. You know, Sanders for War, Devil's Work. And we got, you know, sexy, Houston Astros cheating in Boston Red Sox. Cheating, you know. And if Roberts, you know, worried about Clayton Kershaw and Jensen's, and Clayton Kershaw and mental, like my dad said, St. Louis Cardinals. Pitcher, Yankeel, and my mom's Jonathan Wilson. And you got Jensen's heart problems. Well, it made me sick, you know. You got Atlanta Braves first baseman. Why play postseason, right? Last year, 2019, you know, with him. He lied. He was injured. He finally told the truth. He was honest, the facts, you know. Friend, you know, somebody respect lost his job, you know, didn't wish I had the videos, leave the YouTube videos, and people on YouTube did a good job, but you got Trevor Bauer, you know, I watch more of his stuff, you know, how we do, Raiden, and I help, got Darvish, you know, pitchers, man, they raising Cain and Hill here, Madison Bumgarner. He like to, you know, he does like to raise hell, but then again, you know, what's got to be three in it, reasons on that, boy, man. But then again, you know, Madison Bumgarner, you know, like that. I don't know why Chicago Cubs didn't get him. You know, been there, done that. Well, Chapman had never done it for the Yankees, but done it for the Chicago Cubs, you know? Oh, yeah. Houston Astros, right? Boston Red Sox. That's why. Because, would go to the World Series, but, you know, how was that, you know? Then again, yeah. They said, you know, a great YouTube video, so wish I could link, you know. They said, reload, don't. Yeah. Stuck and sure up in tunnels, my turn reporters, and yeah. Yeah, that's why. No. No. Not because of him and New York Yankees, because, yeah. It's like, undisputed. Yeah. Skip Shannon. Hopefully, he was down there when they're great players, great, when, you know, great wide receiver set. If you know every pitch, he would be able to play baseball. Yeah. So YouTube, comment down below of everything. And what do you think about coronavirus? Coronavirus. Interesting. I don't know. I saw the baseball channel. I guess, you know, him say or whatever. I don't know. Man, there's all kinds of all kinds of stuff and videos and talks and all that, blah, you know how we do. I don't know what's going on. It's crazy. You know how we do. What's like that, you know? But yeah, but I think it really is, you know. So, yeah. One video, one said, you know, like flu and all these other stuff. Breaks through. You know, there was nothing shut down, you know. It's like 9/11, you know. You know, maybe baseball stopped a little, but you know. You know. Nothing bad, you know. This is shutting down everything. You know. I don't know, man. I don't know. It's like 60, 70, 80 plus. It's worse for them and people that are not healthy. You know, people need to stop smoking more than ever. You got vaping and e-cigarettes. Even like that, you know. You know, but, you know, pot, marijuana, weed, and cannabis, you know. Smoke it, drink it, eat it, gummies or whatever, brownies. I think you'd be better off. But, you know. But smoking Cerics, E-Cerics, and vaping and hardcore drugs. Like cocaine. That's like my dad said, yeah. Cocaine and meth, K2. As that's the same, that's a fake marijuana pot. Okay, dude. Bath salts, you know. Opiates and pills and heroin, LSD, say maybe mushroom shrooms be okay, but no, it's for him too. It's like that, nobody saw anything like this before. It's insane. Really, really insane. That'd be interesting. I'll watch clips of View on her YouTube, and Jordan said, you know, she's gotta take some days off, you know. Or they do it, you know. Yeah, it's like that'd be like Stephen Colbert Report, you know, when, what was it? They had a strike or something, or something going on, and they didn't have no crowd of fans. What did the feed do? I don't know what was going on. There was some dispute with TVs and all that. Saying, you know, Trump and like that, and got Russia Moscow pooed, you know, and people said, yeah, they still mess with this guy. I don't know. Nah, no, this is crazy, man. I don't know, man. I don't know. It's like that, you can't trust nobody. I don't know who can you trust. They said CDC, you know, hotlines, and you could contact all them, you know. Can you trust them? What? I didn't get to look that up. I don't know if it was. I thought there was some. Seekeeker. Something like that. Going around. I know it. You keep your virus or something because of mosquitoes. Oh, I see. West Nile? Maybe? I don't know. Wow, no, man. It's crazy. Yeah. I don't know when chicken pox and measles and mumps came around. Well, maybe they did that. Polio, I think they did. I don't know. Crazy stuff. Crazy. I don't know. I don't know what to think about it, you know. This is good for anybody. Will there be elections? It's like Georgia like that, you know. My uncle Jeff gets you wondering about that, you know. Grandma's supposed to help out through the Illinois election. I don't know, man. I don't know. I still do the churches, and last night talk about that, you know, the most powerful Catholic, I don't know, in America, in the world or whatever, said okay for Catholics not to go to church, and you got Mormons, you know, they spend and canceled all their stuff, I think, in America and the whole wide world, so it's insane. And MTD, you know, showing me stuff as we work at Walmart. They don't have nothing, you know. So, my dad said we would still be able to do big food shopping Friday. I still have toilet paper left, not much, you know what I do. It's like that, I try to get 4 paper towels and 2 dish soaps, it's like that, you know. Like that, I might not even be able to get a lot of stuff. You know, I should never stop. It's like that. I probably gotta get one of each, you know. Crazy, man. A lot of crazy stuff coming up. Whew. Wild. I guess my character one. I was, you know, supposed to have that phone charger. And that's the sad about it, you know. Uncle Chuck gets one family buying powder milk. Think milk can be sold out. I don't know, man. It's insane. It's crazy. Yeah, I just wonder about the TV, you know. Purge, Saul, yeah, Wrong Turn, probably the only person been waiting, but usually people are going to be able to fall forward, Escape Room 2, it's insane. Yeah, reruns. Like that, you know, YouTube before, you know. They're gonna have digital, you know, PlayStation Network Store, iTunes, you know. Red State Update, YouTube, Patreon, podcast, you know. You have them. We could kill them. You know, YouTube. Red State Update, YouTube, podcast, subscribe, click notification bell. Red State Update, Patreon, podcast, extra 20 minutes, $5. YouTube, when I know, YouTube, Google, Patreon, and social media, crazy. Then you got America Got Talent, American Idol. I don't know, you know. But, you know, I don't know, you know. You know, I guess it'd be... Let's look at Google News, you know. Italians, people in Italy, you know, Sanin. Well, you got, well, like that, I don't know. Yeah. You didn't have a baby, Katy Perry, or pregnant, you know. That's the saying about that, you know. She gotta be sick. No, I think that's her husband, Linda Bloom. He need to be safe. Katy Perry needs safe. The baby need to be safe. And Nay need to be safe. Now we do. So, that's to say we'd be selfish and all that. Like South Park, I'd say South Park, that'd be fine. You know, they could do that. I wonder how they're gonna do it. But South Park, they'd be back. We've got Yonder. It's like the view is saved because, you know, because with pandemic and crazy and crisis, I guess everybody become a socialism. I guess that could be, you know, good for Bernie Sanders, you know, to do. And they have a debate Sunday, tomorrow, with nobody in there. So, look at Vince McMahon. But he does the XFL. They done all about wrestling. A lot of questions. It's like I said, Jack of Burrow Wrestling update. YouTube and Patreon. Let's say up at YouTube, Patreon, podcast, you know, Jack Burrows, said, you know, why not, you know, movies just be released, digital and all that. That's a good idea. They can do that. You know, do a little experiment. It's like Wrong Turn, you know. I don't know. It might have been the first one, but not in the series, you know, how to do. Gonna benefit Disney Plus, DC streaming. It's like that. Man, I might get moved to that. iTunes, they done that, they doing that. And PlayStation Network Store too. I don't know if one does it, cause you could rent Wrinkles the Clown. That's, buy, you know, Jen. I think it was Jen or different. So, yeah. I wonder if I'd done that before. Cause like that, you know, viewers said, cause Amazon and big business and companies, they doing, you know, pay leaves and all that stuff. Because they never did all that. Now they're doing that. That's probably exclusive, right?